take a step back. Now let's take a step back.
Someone's coming up, and like, fuck, what the fuck's going on? And here, all the time, he's like, fuck this shit. You know, and it takes like, heavyweight takes 3 steps, 4 steps, and he's there, or he's there. And then when you're there, then you do this. This is your rest, you know? That's where you rest, boom, boom. This is where you rest, bam. Like I was very popular, boom, 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 boom.
Set it down right there. What is okay, it's gonna stop, man.
John, I respect you. It's not easy to step in anywhere. Not bare knuckle boxing MMA. It's very thick up to
guts. A lot of work.
Now, big one.
What do your friends tell you about it?
Depending on who I ask.
Like who?
If I ask my friends to fight, they can't wait to watch.
And your NFL friends?
Yeah, everybody can't wait to watch.
Valley?
They don't want to watch.
Much more than I think.
Like I said, who's your favorite fighter right now? Boxing or MMA?
I wasn't close.
MMA, man, I was always a Fedor fan. That's when I got a chance to meet him, like, back in 2006, 2005, 2006. And that's when I kind of became, this is when I think when he first came over.
M1, yeah.
Yeah. So, like, my favorite fighter to watch. But I got a ton of friends, man. You were saying you right here. In the fight game.
Hopefully some of them walk you out. And more
so. Nah, I don't need no walk out.
Like, every time I'm going to hear Shane move in.
Okay. Yeah, I was cutting off from here. But I told you why I'm cutting off here.